the tactics spot on. They found a vulnerability and played on it to the full. It was clever and superbly executed. And just to add, usually if you're enjoying good success from the flanks, it will be shut down or disrupted in some way, but they deserve great credit for maintaining energy and a liveliness to their play.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.